I improve and grow healthier, wealthier, and more successful. I thrive and I improve my pronunciation.
Hello, I'm Dan, and this is my homework. Today, I want to tell you a story about Penguin. This is Penguin. His name is Oliver. Oliver lives in the San Francisco Zoo. Actually, he is famous in the San Francisco Zoo. However, he has a problem. He wants to surf. Every night, he dreams about surfing. He tries to practice surfing in the pool. But of course, there are no waves in the pool. And he escapes the zoo and goes to Hawaii. In Hawaii, he finds a coach. The coach's name is Sammy Hager. Sammy and Oliver go into the water to practice. Poor Oliver, he falls and fails, falls and fails. He falls and he fails again and again and again. And Sammy laughs at him. Every night, he falls and fails, and every night, Sammy laughs and laughs and laughs. Well, finally, Oliver quits. He quits surfing, goes home and gets drunk. However, Oliver has a dream. He dreams about surfing, of course, because surfing is his passion. He decides to find a new coach. Kelly's later is Oliver's new coach. Kelly and Oliver go into the water, into the waves, and practice again. But Oliver falls and fails, again and again and again. And Kelly laughs at him? No! Kelly encourages Oliver to keep going. He tells Oliver, the secret to success is passion and plus persistence. And Oliver continues practicing again and again and again. And after 6 months, he finally succeeds and rides away. 1 year after that, he finally becomes the world surfing champion. The end. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.